What are the contents of the Queen's handbag?
I don't think I've ever seen the Queen get anything out of her handbag. She's certainly never done that thing that women do, you know, where they go, it's in here somewhere, I know. So my suspicion is that she probably has nothing in her handbag. No. I think it's probably a kind of social defence. And it means she doesn't have to hold Prince Philip's hand, look.
The Little Book of Calm. And mace spray. Because there's a lot of people around her who get too close.
Eat
there's
it,
men in
hoodie.
Big hats. It's yeah. like, you know, get off, get off!
Apparently the Queen does carry money, but a lot of people think she doesn't, but apparently she, for Sundays she always has money, an unspecified denomination, folded in her handbag there. And also she has a comb, apparently, a handkerchief, a small gold compact, and a tube of lipstick. Maybe she gets upset with, if she carries a fiver, saying, God, I used to be so pretty.
She's got a deep-fried curly-whirly in there. She's got to have some pleasure.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
She sits in the loo,
what
and
they
she
look
just
like?
Eats
oh,
it
yes, like that.
Quietly. Yeah.
She crams it all in when no one's looking.
Mm. I'm all right.